President of the Philippines, Rodrigo Duterte, said that if you don't take the COVID-19 vaccine, he will send you to jail and give it to you himself. Duterte has been known to be hard against drug users to the point where he said that he will shoot you in the streets if he catches you doing drugs. And now he's trying to inject people with the drugs himself. What is it, Duterte? Do you want us to do drugs? Do you not want us to do drugs? Do them. Don't do them. Do them. Don't do them. You are so confusing. The Filipino president said that the Philippine prisons are cold, that they're dirty, that they're dangerous, and then he continued to explain them as human rights violations that, you know, the United Nations is definitely gonna look over because they're American allies.